These are all pretty full too. It smells horrible in here. Whoa, look. This used to be like the ballroom. The bathrooms are pretty cool. Got a little couch. I'm sure there'll be a guy here giving people towels and whatnot to dry their hands. Not bad. Got a bunch of dinner plates. Heading into the kitchen. So people here did get mistreated. They were overworked, and that's why the owner was imprisoned. Kind of creepy back here. And there's a basement. Let's go. Whoa. It smells horrible down here. Where are you? That looks cool. What is that?
Swans.
Swans, like for the table?
Yeah. It's kind of interesting.
Yeah, that's cool. In the basement still has stockpiles of stuff.
Get that dresser out right there. It looks sick.
That one right there? A wooden one? Yeah, it looks old. So the roof is super messed up right now because I think they were redoing this place. But got a sick piano. Some keys work. Oh wow, it's a wine cellar. With all the wine still in here. This place has some stuff you wouldn't expect to see left behind. Beautiful architecture everywhere.